Industrial Computers, a quick guide. We're all familiar with computers in the workplace. Used in the right way and in the right environment, they're absolutely fine. However, take them into an industrial environment and they may soon break. For industrial applications, you need industrial computers specifically designed to work in tough places. Industrial computers work well in areas where there is a lot of dust and dirt. Normal computers have cooling fans that suck air into the unit, across the components to cool them down. Industrial computers are designed without fans so they don't suck all that dirt in too. Water and electronics don't mix, however there are some situations, damp ones, where computers are necessary. Some industrial computers are designed to work in such environments without being damaged. The components in normal computers are sensitive to vibration. If subjected to it for long periods of time, they will fail. Data loss is common in places with excessive vibration, but industrial computers can withstand this easily.